Pagan's dead.
Good, brother. It's finally over. I can't believe it. Did you find Lakshmana?
Yeah, I found it, Sabal. My mom's at rest now. Thank you.
Kyrat's free, brother. Mohan's at rest too now, because of you. Come on home. I could use a right-hand man to bring Kyrat back to its roots.
Hello, Dave. Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction.
Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
All right. I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Put it on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless...
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends, isn't it? Or people to kill. That's what I just said, though. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke.
Smoke?
Not this time.
Are confused and disorganized. You should strike while the iron is hot and seize the fortress for the Golden Path.
Ajay, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there is another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Thank you.
attack is coming. I can't believe it. I brought down. The time has come, and the time is now.
Ready for more.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And you answer, saying, I am here, send me. Your devotion pleases me greatly, but it pleases the Lord even more. Another lost sheep has been located. You know what to do.
Find him, follow him, get the diamonds and bring him back.
From the mouth of babes. You have all day strength to steal the enemy and become the Avenger.
What verse is that?
The word of God does not always come in the form of chapter and verse. Where did you go?
Thank you. turkey bacon, because, man, let the good times roll. I mean, sure, yes, we have our problems. We have some things that we need to take care of. I mean, yes, we have abandoned cars, we have animal carcasses, drugs are still a problem. General infrastructure is still...
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. Wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do! We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit. Ajay, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Or perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, Ajay. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermons.
But the others, they're dead. They're dead because of the royal slaves. I need help. I'm sick from the mercury poisoning.
Ajay, there's no time to lose.
Do you have a minute?
Come here, quick! Finally, you're here! Ajay!
You chose to fight your own people. When you sided with Amita, you chose to desecrate your own heritage and spit on the gods. Now you kneel before the Tarun Matara, asking forgiveness. No. No. Where was that forgiveness when you butchered your brothers and sisters? You committed crimes against the gods themselves. So I say to you, today, you chose to cut your own throats, not me.
Wait. Badra.
She is Tarun Matara now. Sins against the gods can only be washed away with blood. There must be a cleansing for us to move forward, brother. Eventually, the Tarun Matara will understand that.
Watch out for those stray dogs. I killed one who tried to bite them off.